We also want to go now to Nancy Cordes, who is our congressional correspondent up on Capitol Hill, who's been talking with members up there. Nancy, hello.
Hello to you, Nora, and Charlie and Gail as well. While congressional leaders have been expressing shock, trying to offer words of comfort, as you know, this is a type of crime that really hit home for members of the congressional family in January of 2011 when one of their own, Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords, was shot, wounded badly in the head in another mass shooting in Tucson, Arizona, that killed six people and injured her and 12 others. So House Speaker John Boehner said this morning that confronted with incomprehensible evil, Americans pull together and embrace our national family more tightly. House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi echoing those words and saying the thoughts and prayers of all members of Congress are with Coloradans this morning as they grapple with the random, senseless act of violence that took the lives of innocent people. And Colorado Senator Mark Udall, one of the state's two Democratic senators, said, quote, "I am deeply saddened and outraged by these senseless and tragic shootings." He went on to say, "I am praying for a speedy recovery for those who were wounded." Other members of the Colorado delegation are using words this morning like stunned, furious, and horrific. Nora and Charlie.
Nancy, will the Congress express, do anything different than it might have done today, or have any kind of special expression of the nation's grief?
Well, the Senate actually went out yesterday, so I would assume actually that the two Colorado senators, like many senators, have already left town and are on their way to their home districts. Normally, after a shooting like this, there are remembrances on the House and Senate floors and expressions of condolences. In the past, we also used to see some discussions about gun violence. We haven't seen that as much recently.
Nancy, thank you so much.